Hey, Andy with 5 Call Survival Supply. I'm going to show you a quick test here to see how fast we can get through a 2-inch diameter piece of wood with our 5 Call wire saw. I don't know if you can make out this blade on the saw, but the great thing about it is it actually has teeth. And also, this little joint right here, I've never had one of these fail where the handle meets the wire. It's crimped on really tightly and then plated. So, let's go for it.
Go.